It's doing something.
Yeah.
I want to get cold water.
More.
I want to get cold water in that warm water.
This is Bigfoot's hot tub.
Oh my.
He's prepping the jets right now.
Bigfoot can take a lot of heat.
Would it burn you if you touched it?
Yes. Don't touch it.
It's like boiling water.
But why is other water cold?
It's not.
Yes, it is.
What other water?
Like the other lake, other creek.
Does it have a geyser with boiling hot water on it?
That's a good information.
Will it go any bigger?
I don't know. Is that it?
Dang.
Like 2 more minutes, so we will have waited the whole 7 minutes.
Yep. It's like boiling water.
Why is other water cold?
It's not.
Yes, it is.
What other water?
Because it doesn't have a geyser if it's boiling hot water on it. That's a good one.
What's that bison doing?
There he is.
Charlie's got his tail raised. I mean, he's mad.
Daddy,
what's that?
He's alert.
Hi, Nat. Isn't this crazy that this is boiling right at the lake shore?
For that steam vent, because of the pressure underground, it has temperatures over 1,000 degrees. All the time. Just like this in winter. But what it does in winter is create the